DP4 wings.
Okay, ready? And my level 1 and 2 can actually be recorded this time? Dude, I even got the swag jump.
Yeah.
Where you die, but you don't actually die. I legitimately forgot I wasn't playing regular SMW, so I tried to do... I was just going for, like, the normal thing you do for disco jump. And I just happened to get swag jump.
You can get disco jump in Kaizik, too. You just jump on, like, the last frame you can jump. Adobe does it.
RIP.
Did I have the bullet bill?
Maybe. I didn't die too... I didn't... No, I fell off the last bullet bill. I didn't die to it.
When am I going for A1 world record? I don't know. You're, like, way better than me at 96, so... Even if I was good at glitches, I probably wouldn't be able to get it. So I'll let you keep that.
I'll let you keep it.
Dude, nice. Jump under that chuck that jumped.
I know, that was super scary.
Super spook!
Midpoint.
Oh man, you got the shitty swings.
Wow.
Author came to that conclusion as well. He has like a fucking 125. He's like literally not in the position to say that. Maybe he means he's good at 96, but he's not good at the glitches. I'm saying the other way. I could be good at the glitches, maybe. I don't know.
Oth doesn't like...
He's super bad at everything else.
Oth doesn't like Yoshi's house. Finished Akihabara. 2 minutes.
Is that ahead or behind?
3.5 minutes ahead. My first run finished it in 5 minutes.
Oh yeah, Panda. I'm bad at 96, but I don't know about the glitches. I haven't even tried them ever. I can't say anything about that. Oops. This isn't where I'm supposed to be. This might be a problem.
This isn't my home.
I've gotten like 30 dupes in a row. Stop spinning. No.
First try, Switch Palace.
No. Switch Palace is literally free.
5 minutes ahead now.
Oh my god, I just duped 4 blocks at once.
What?
Oops. I don't even know how to explain what just happened. Now they keep zipping me because they're all right next to each other. So this might be a problem. Right, Panda? Pretty sure I'll still be fine.
First try midpoint and dolphins. Dude, first try dolphins too.
Nice.
The whole level.
Hey, false fruit.
Oh my goodness. I've never even done that with Game Saver. 6.5 minutes ahead.
Now that you mention it, I think I also got it first try in my second PvP. Or third. I know I got first try in one of them. Because my gold is like 5 or 6 minutes better than my PvP. No! I went to fucking spin the buzzy and it like flew upwards and hit the key block.
What? Are you in VD1?
The hardest wings in the entire category for me. Kind of joking, kind of not. Can you not? Oh my god. No. Go. No! No!
Sound like you're being tortured or something.
We got him!
What?
I picked him up. I picked him
the
up.
The VD1 wings?
To the keyhole. Yes.
And what happened?
They flew all the way to the keyhole.
Oh, but you still picked him up?
Yeah.
Nice.
Hey, Phil. Okay, VD2. Ditch Yoshi here, right? In VD2, I guess?
Well, you're supposed to ditch him in the wings room, but it doesn't matter.
Oh. Whatever.
Really? Really? Did I just die there? Come
Guys,
on.
I'm sorry. I'm terrible at VD1 wings,
Come
but
on.
I can do all these other wings, so it's okay, right?
Dude, 3 wall jumps in a row.
Amazing. No, sticky fly, reset.
I can't believe I died right there. If I had gotten past that one part, I would have beaten the level. Or gotten to the midpoint. I died there again! Oh my gosh! Please.
Dude, I'm doing VD2 wings in this run. That's why I got midpoint there.
What did he say?
I'm just doing them. He said, wins, VD2 wings, all dead, Paco. Okay, so I started doing Lunar Dragon at the beginning of Vanilla Ghost House, but it actually turned out pretty good. Good job.
Okay, I'm not gonna die here for the third time in a row.
I believe.
I died there again. Okay, you know the jump in Cerulean Cave? Right after, like, when you pick up the green Koopa, and then you just have
no,
to...
No, dude.
Where you pick up the green Koopa, and then you just have to wait a little bit, and then, like, jump onto the bone? I died there 3 times in a row.
Dude, I think I'm the only person that's ever gotten VD2 wings still.
Yeah, you are. Dude, pick up Yoshi.
I did not even know this. What? Wings percent. Phil. Nothing just happened right there. Shh. You saw nothing. Absolutely nothing just happened. I'm not doing the ride of shame. I'm getting caped in between these orange pipes. That's not what is happening right now. It the real meme category, yeah.
This one's probably one of the memes.
Any meme category that's actually difficult is a good one. Got a VG3 fly. Easy every time.
Okay, I got the midpoint in Cerulean Cave. It was pretty slow, but whatever.
Grab this extra cape. You think all categories are good, especially ones where Rezzy dies? Thanks. Friend.
I don't think that's your friend.
Alright, boys, let's do VD2 wings. VD2 wings time.
It's so weird how lava acts as, like, water with a current to the left. I don't understand it. Alright, well, I don't know why they would program it like that. What?
Come on. Try one more doobie, now you have to start over. Start over.
Start over what? Not the whole run.
VD2 wings.
Oh, okay.
Just be safe. Start over. So you don't lose too many dupes and get, like, to the end. Oh, I didn't even put Yoshi where he's supposed to go. That was a good thing I started over.
Wouldn't you prefer to get to the end with, like, 0 seconds left and miss the grabbing the wings?
Totally.
Dude, I finished Cerulean Cave. Yeah. I'm so glad I didn't miss the water jump like I did last run.
Please, man. Dude, dupe the block.
That was a super bad first half of Cerulean Cave, but really good second half. So it's still a 3-minute gold.
Not much being epic. Well, no film.
Rip.
That was 1 pixel too far over. Oh my god, I can't even get the first dupe ever! It's not even hard. I get these, like, all first try in practice. Literally terrible. There we go. Holy shit. Come on. Ah.
Dude, first try spring jump.
Cause Panda, these are like the hardest wings in the game. Kind of.
They are.
Yeah, time. There's a lot of RNG in the second half, and these dupes are kind of difficult, and RNG. This whole level is shit RNG, shit fest. Okay, if I miss the next one, I'm gonna restart. Reset. I just want to be safe. It's best to have both of those dupes before, like, 250. That's when I usually have them. And I was almost under 200 already, and I didn't even have the second one. So, you can see how bad that is. Nah, it's too far away.
No! I just died right at the end of the ghost house. Because I was being dumb.
And mostly. Dupe the block, you fucking dumbass. And though most of the time I practice, I get all these first try, and it's not even a problem. I'm just playing like shit.
Dude, I can't believe
I'm getting RNG'd a lot.
I died at the part where you already have both P-switches.
Whoops.
Cause there was like...
Start over again.
There was like 1 pixel of a ghost left on screen.
Instagram shit.
First try spring jump again, though.
Man, we got all like first try dupes on the ceiling.
Can I not die here? Why did I have to die there?
Fucking slope. Why did it push me forward? How'd that dupe in that direction? What are you doing?
Dude, how did you not despawn?
It's too slow, mostly.
Hoo-ah!
See, please.
Should have been patient like that last time, and I could have been done with this three or four minutes quicker.
Shit. Got him!
Nice.
It's so scary at the end, dude.
Yeah, I'm actually gonna lose time on this ghost hunt. I should still be ahead, but I'll lose some time.
So you know how I scroll right and like get peace beat on that platform, CD? In VD2.
Yes.
So I fell down and wasn't on the platform, so I thought I was gonna miss him. But then I got up and then I didn't get peace beat.
Hey,
so I ran left and got peace beat.
Hey Resi.
And then I still got up.
Hey Resi.
Hey Amoeba.
Hey Resi.
A cherry Amoeba.
Hey Resi.
What?
Hey Resi.
What do you want from me?
He's doing what they were doing last night in the chat.
Oh. God damn it.
Hey Resi.
Hey Phil.
Hey Resi.
Hey Phil.
Hey Phil.
Hey Resi.
Hey Phil.
Hey Resi.
Hey Phil.
Hey Resi.
Can you guys know it?
Hey, C formed.
Hi. Come on, Boo, get over here. Rip! Oh my gosh, can I? I really need to learn the pattern for this, Boo.
Oh, I can't wait to eat this.
You don't really learn it, you just like do the fight, and it's the same exact fight every time.
Yeah, but it's the same exact death every time.
Amazing. Hey, dude. Hey, panda.
Hey, panda.
Oh, hey Dode, aka Seathorn.
AKA Meba.
Oh, I was doing the wrong. I was doing the wrong block first. That's why I was dying. I finished it now.
Wow.
So I lost 53.
The wrong block.
I was doing the leftmost one instead of the rightmost one, or vice versa.
No, it's 2, 4, 3.
And I was going 2, 3, 4.
No.
Okay, but I lost 53 seconds on that, but I'm still 8.5 minutes ahead.
Meba and Poggio have the same voice. Apparently.
No, we don't.
Except, it's just a very deep voice. Like if you were speaking,
yeah.
If you were speaking Japanese, might be similar.
But I don't know any Japanese.
And you still gotta speak it.
He's not a weeb like everyone else.
Yeah. Yep. I'm just a general. Yeah. I'm not that degenerated. I'm just a general memer.
So Glaceon, I could have done it myself, but I had Seathorn go through my font and like draw those symbols in the font.
Rezzy, I lost my mushroom. Dude, so many people have been asking me for that font. And you know that one guy on Twitter who was asking?
Yeah.
He's like, I gave him the font. He's like, no, I want key font. It's like speaking in.
He didn't know, he doesn't know English.
Yeah, I know.
Who?
Ricky SMW.
Who's that guy?
Shut up, Phil. I don't know. But he doesn't know English.
Yeah. But he happened to also use Seago UI Black, so I just did the same thing. Just sent him yours. Also, I just beat Dead Sea on the first try. Even without the mushroom.
Pace for the Rezzy bot? Yes, you are.
I could, like, technically on pace, yes. Realistically on pace, maybe.
You got, like, 18 minutes left.
Come on, do the Rezzy bop.
16 minutes.
And I have 3 levels left that I did very well in my PB. But I might not do that well. We'll see.
Pro Ludwig fight.
Oh my gosh. I clipped like 1 pixel of that guy. I doubt ogled this red switch palace. What?
Why do you do FY1 secret first?
Because I'm bad at FY1 wings.
Okay. Wee wee. There's like a random white outline on the outside of Wee Wee, and I don't know why. If I put a black background on it in Photoshop, it's not there. And yes, Phil, it's from the poster. I just cropped it and then edited it a little bit.
RIP! Oh my gosh, can I stop dying in this level?
Did you try asking nicely?
Hey Cloud, can you please have nice physics this time? And Magic Koopa, can you please have nice spawns?
Oh shit, secret exit, not normal exit. Oops. Pro. Literally flawless.
The cloud didn't listen. This is gonna be like at least 2 minutes behind my PB on this split.
eat the Koopa! Oh my god. It took me 3 tries to eat a Koopa in FY1. P-Balloon, because I wasn't trying like at all.
Yump!
Whoops.
Okay, I'm still 8.5 minutes ahead. Hopefully I can have a good Ultra Star.
P-Balloon. Because I wasn't trying again and let go like 5 pixels too late. Oh my god, rip Yoshi. Right in the pit. Very beginning of the level. Oh my god. Fucking ass, dude. Stop it. Please. This one. Oh my god, what are you doing, Yoshi? Oh. What was that? I went to unlock the Yoshi block, and when the egg popped out, Yoshi's tongue was spazzing out. Like it was going everywhere.
I just saw it right now. What the fuck was that?
I don't know.
Rizzy, I almost had first try Ultra Star before the midpoint.
Well, I'm editing this.
There we go. For what?
I see why there's a white outline.
Okay, cool.
What is it? It's there's like.
Or no, don't edit that one. I have the actual size.
No, I'm editing it so I can pervert it.
Oh, nice.
Trying to. I'm gonna make this tonight. Do you care if I sell this?
I don't know.
Okay, Rosie, I got the midpoint Ultra Star.
I'm gonna send you one, by the way.
Okay, cool. Sure.
I just wanna know, cause... Shit.
Adorable.
Fucking adorable, exactly. The colors are gonna be hard.
Somebody send you the actual file?
Nah, I already finished editing this.
Okay.
Cause it's like the perfect size, it's like...
Well, I sent you like the full size on Discord, like last night.
Yeah, I have that one too. I just took the emote size, cause it's adorable. Adorably cute, so...
How big would it be, like emote size?
Like one panel, maybe?
Shit.
If that. Maybe like a little over one panel.
Fuck.
Oh, that's the first time I've hit that Kaiser block in a while.
Forgot to come in here with fire, so it ruined the entire level.
The hard part is getting these colors. Just like two different shades of gray. Or, yeah, gray. Three. And I only have one. Is it three? Oh, yeah, it is three. And I only have one of them.
Oh my god. Fuck! Stop it.
Time for some tasing. Did you just lose Yoshi?
And flower.
What are you doing right now, Rizzy?
FY4, and I had to finish the level because I didn't go in with the fire and I lost Yoshi. I'm fucking terrible. Shut up, Panda.
For some reason, FY4 is Dot's least favorite. I think they're pretty easy.
It's not really my favorite either, but it's just dumb. This is fine, Panda. This is fine.
What?! The Chuck literally didn't jump at all. I did a full spin jump. He didn't jump at all.
What are you doing? Shoot him!
Shoot the Chuck?
No, the fucking... He won't shoot the Lakitu because I'm off screen. It's so annoying. Oh! Yeah!
I was just like, the Chuck won't jump, and you're like, shoot him!
Finally.
Oh, why? No.
What happened?
He finally got the cloud and then he lost Yoshi.
No! This isn't fine, Panda! This isn't fine! That's how you do that! Phil, I did it perfectly on the other try. Am I pro yet? I need to get hit by something. Hit me. Thanks. No cape for me.
Can I just make this freaking thing in gray instead of this color?
I don't care. Whatever colors look good.
Hold on, let me go use fucking prickly pear. Like, the other one that you have.
Prickly pear!
Rosie, I beat Ultra Star in less than 31 minutes. So if I have a really good castle, this can be Resi Bop.
No! No! I just killed everything all at once! Everything just died all at once! Everything died!
You have a problem.
Everything died! Just everything in my life was like, bye! See you later.
That was good. Why? Cloud rip Yoshi at the same time.
The cloud floated off the top of the screen, and to get it, I tried to jump off Yoshi and I threw Yoshi in a pit. Oh my god. Why? Get off the fucking cloud. Thank you. Damn.
Maybe I'll just use shit brown for this.
Shit brown?
Worst color. That's the color that I call one of the browns.
Why is it shit?
Because it looks like shit. Legit, looks like it's shit.
That's rude. Well, that white, maybe. that brown has a family, Phil.
And its family is also shit.
Damn. Fucking mean.
Mean or honest? Butt nuggets.
What?
I said something else.
I heard that.
What?
Oh my god. Fucking hate these wings, they're so dumb.
I hope you're happy, Rezzy. I stopped myself.
Did you though?
I sure did.
Butt niggets.
Butt niggets.
That's the only swear that's allowed in my channel anymore.
Butt niggets?
Hey.
No, niggets.
Hey, Rezzy. Hey, Rezzy. Butt niggets.
Rezzy. I'm getting the Rezzy bop. I beat the castle even faster than last time.
Amazing.
I think it was faster than last time. This is gonna be a 35.
Die in the Bowser fight, see?
I'll try not to.
Don't butt nugget it.
Oh my god, I fucking hate this cloud.
And cloud hates you, don't worry.
Glaceon. This works, Phil.
Nope.
One more dupe. Wait, how do you grab the Forest One wings?
Forest four. Just hit the block. Yeah. Don't grab them while you're in the cloud though, because it'll take like.
Don't do it to the right. My foot say do it to the right.
They do.
Apparently they do.
No, just grab it.
What a cheater, using your splits as a crutch.
I can't reach the block.
In the cloud.
The cloud's gone!
Wait, okay, you go get the cape from the roulette block.
I have 7 seconds.
Oh.
It's over. Fuck!
34.53 for me. What the regular strat is to go eat the cape.
I can't reach the fucking thing.
Go eat the cape out of the roulette block, and then keep the cloud, and go hit the block.
Hey, what color are these eyes supposed to be on Reznor? Do you know, Rezzy?
White.
What?
White.
The eyes?
Yes.
Oh, because they're like gray on yours for some reason.
If a Z makes it bad, so I was going to send the file.
Well, I'm done editing this, so I hope you approve. I'm just gonna clean it up a bit, get rid of all the
fucking cloud. Oh my god, the cloud's hitbox is so retarded. It's like 50 tiles big. Oh my god. Just get up the Yoshi! And get in the cloud! I did it! Holy shit!
Did you get it?
Fucking success!
You got the wings?
No, I got on Yoshi!
Oh.
Oh.
Well, it took like fucking 5 hours.
Oh, fuck butts.
My god, I get the dupe in the wrong direction every fucking time. It's so annoying.
It's okay. At least you have a penis.
That's so fucking sexist. What are you doing, Phil? Are you okay?
I didn't mean it like that. I meant at least you still have a penis. I mean... could have lost it. That could be. That's so much worse. You want to lose your penis or something?
Thanks for the follow, me, myself, and I.
Good idea, mostly. Thank you.
Rezzy.
God damn it, Phil. Fuck!
I think it's funny when Rezzy cusses, his voice is so high pitched when he just yells out "fuck." It's just amazing. Hold on, I gotta see what he does here.